Every year we produce almost 500 million tons of plastic. Half of it is for single-use purposes. There's more than 150 million tons of plastic in the ocean right now. I should warn you for the content ahead, but the victims in that country never received a warning. What are we doing? 91% of plastic never gets recycled. Damage to the oceans is only accelerating, and it's hard to convince everyone to use plastic responsibly. So we use the most powerful tool in the shed. Incentive. Project Kafira awards people to help recycle plastic. We'll show you the location of nearby verified recycle bins. All you have to do is open our app's camera, upload a short video for verification, and that's it. After earning enough coins, you can spend them in our stores. Our revenue comes from ads on the app and commissions from our store. We also use blockchain for security, transparency, and swiftness. We'll have our own recycle bins regulated by rag pickers who can then sell the plastic for authentic recycling. We also aim to list fundraisers on our store. Even if we recycled 100,000 bottles per month, it would just amount to less than 20 tons of plastic recycled yearly. Change will be slow, but betting on the scalability of the project, we expect to make a dent in the plastic production in just a few years. Are you with us?